अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, ऑफ योर फाइन आई मिस माहा ममानत योर इंग्लिश टीचर। एज यू नो लास्ट टाइम वी हैव स्टार्टेड ओवर लेसन नंबर 8 दैट इज इन प्रेज ऑफ अ फेमस मैन। सो एज यू गाइस नो वी डन विद अवर रीडिंग सेशन एंड अवर बुक वर्क एज वेल। नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द कॉपी वर्क। हियर वर्ड सिनोनिम्स आर गिवन टू यू। नोट डाउन दिस वर्ड सिनोनिम्स इन योर नीट कॉपीज। नंबर 1 इज ब्यूटीफुल, इट्स सिनोनिम इज अट्रैक्टिव, इनवेडेड मीन ऑक्यूपाई और कैप्चर, immediately mean at once, drag mean pull, brave mean fearless and cruel mean inhumans. Write down these word synonyms in your copies. Now let's move to the word sentences. Here 5 word sentences are given to you. Note down these sentences in your note copy as well and learn this as well. Brave mean William Tell was a brave man. Cruel mean Gessler made cruel laws. Drag mean soldiers dragged him against Gessler invaded. The Austrians invaded Switzerland. Disobedient Ali was disobedient fellow. You can also write sentences of these words of your own choice, but it should be accurate. Now let's move to the creative question answer. Here few question answers are given to you. Note down this question answer in your copy, as the question answer is not given to you in your book as a book work. So I note down this creative question answer for you. Note this question answer in your neat copy and learn this for your exams. Number 1 is who are Swiss. Its answer is the people who live in Switzerland are called Swiss. The Swiss are good farmer and good engineer. Number 2 was who was William Tell. Its answer is he was a farmer and had 2 sons. His farm was on the mountain near Altdorf. Question number 3 is who was Gessler. What was Gessler hanged on the post? Its answer is on the post he hanged the cup with the badge on it. The badge was Austrian. Number 4, what happened to Gessler? One day as Gessler was searching for William Tell in the forest, the William Tell shot him dead. So here is 4 creative question answer. Note down this question answer in your neat copies and learn this question answer for your preparation of exams. So we're done with our lesson number 8. Inshallah, we will start our lesson number 9 in our next lecture. Thank you. Take care and Allah Hafiz.